Hi guys, as we all know that people have mixed reaction about the actress and TV host Thembi Samdoda Nxumalo as she is set to join Mzansi Magic's popular soapy The Queen in April. According to a statement issued by the channel, Mdoda Nxumalo will be playing the role of Yuwiswa Mage, temporarily replacing Zandile Msutwana, who has played the character since the show's inception. It is with both great sadness and excitement that we'll make this announcement. The statement as below says, Zandile Msutwana, who plays Vuyiswa Mage, sustained an injury while on set. Unfortunately, Msutwana cannot carry out her duties and has been booked off to recover while at home. Mzansi Magic said that they had to urgently find someone to play the role of Vuyiswa Mage. So basically, they have found Thembi Samdoda Nxumalo to be the perfect match. So as they are wrapping up their fifth season, from the 19th April 2021, Thembi Samdoda Nxumalo will be gracing our screens as the new Vuyiswa Mage. We have no doubt that with Thembisa's immense talent and skills, along with the support and guidance as she has received from Msutwana, the character of Vuyiswa Mage will continue to steal the hearts of the viewers. The statement has read like that. Thembisa is no stranger to our screens as she has appeared on a number of productions as Unmarried Isibaya and Baby Mamas. So a lot of fans have different reactions to regard the fact that Thembi Samdoda will be replacing Vuyiswa Mage. A lot of people will think that this is crazy that we on our days of our lives could not they rewrite a script till she is back. Another one said this is a very strange other character were just temporarily written out as part of the storyline, like Georgina on a course in City. Why would you replace her? Very suspicious. So a lot of people are thinking that there is trouble in paradise between Zandile and the production of the Queen. So yeah guys, that is about it. If you have something or you also have a reaction towards this regard, just comment on the comment section below.